Did you know that you can automate your Instagram direct messages with Jotform? Well, let me show you how with our Instagram agent. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you want to automate your DMs, you can absolutely do that with Jotform. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace, and we're going to be using Penny, my penguin conservationist AI agent. So let's edit agent, and it's gonna automatically drop me in the builder for Instagram, but I'm gonna go up to the publish option. You can see we have Instagram agent turned on right here. For this, I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the reply to DMs, and we can choose the gear to customize. And from here, we have a couple of options. We can reply to all DMs that come in, or we can reply to DMs that have a specific keyword. So for this example, I'm gonna choose DMs with a keyword, and I'm gonna choose the keyword to be give back. So anytime a user messages us about give back, giving back, or we can choose as many as we want. All we have to do is just add in a comma, and it will automatically pull from our knowledge base to reply. Other than that, it's not going to reply to anything. We also have a follower count, and we have a time window settings under the advanced options. So for follower count, maybe you only want to reply to users who have a newer account. So maybe under 1,000 followers, under 10,000 followers, or maybe you want to reply to people who have a large account, a big following. So you can turn this on, you can do above or below, and you get to add that follower count. And then we also have the time window. So maybe you only want to reply to DMs during a specific time, maybe just from 3 to 6 or 3 to 9. You get to choose what that looks like. For this example, I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. One thing I wanna show you too is I'm gonna come up here to the train tab. I'm gonna come over to actions because I do have an action right here that says the sentence contains give back. So I'm gonna utilize the give back option in the message. So it should start the penguin donation form. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump over to my Instagram account, and I'm gonna open up my messages, and let's see, I'd like to give back. All right, we'll do send, and I can see right there in the bottom right, I'd like to give back. Let's go ahead and open this. And you can see, because we have give back in the publish tab, under that customize gear, we allow it to respond. It's utilizing the information from my actions within the train tab to start filling out that donation form. You can see, please provide your full name. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to utilize Jotform and our Instagram agent to help you auto reply to DMs, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.